70 horsepower. Get the ride of your life at your local Nissan store. And shop ChooseNissan.com. Click now for local offers like this.
Saga.
Hello, my name is John Burley and I'm from Chichester, a small town in the south of England. You've received this video because someone, somewhere, wants you to be rich. Yes, that's right, someone wants you to have money. Not just a little money, a lot of money. So much, in fact, that you'll never have to worry about money again in your life. Not for you, not for your wife or your children. Never. Take a moment. Think what it would be like to be super rich and never have to work another day in your life. To have so much that you can do anything you want, buy any car you want, live in the house you've always dreamed of, take vacations whenever you want, to places you only see in the movies. And all this without working a single day. That's what I'm about to give you. And when I say give you, yes, I mean give a gift. That's right, totally and absolutely free. No fees, no hidden charges, no strings. And none of those just for a small monthly payment, or just give us your credit card details. No, none of that. Let me say it again. I'm here to give you the secret of how to become super rich. And it's absolutely 100% free. And why should I share this secret and not sell it to you if it's that good? Well, that's because I'm already rich enough to not need your money. In fact, I'm so rich that I don't need any more money, but it just keeps coming in. How did I get here, you ask? Well, I'll tell you my story. Maybe it's one you'll recognize too. I was just a regular guy. I finished school where the only A I got was A for average, and went off to university to study English and drama, which I enjoyed, although not half as much as pubbing and clubbing, which I did much more of than studying. But when I graduated, I discovered I wasn't prepared for anything, certainly not for the labour market. But by now I was married to the girl I'd fallen in love with at college. We moved in with her parents in London, and soon she was pregnant. So I found a job in sales, computers. Talking was always one thing I could do. Actually, it started off great. I sold good and earned what I thought was a decent income. We took out a mortgage, bought a nice flat, and I thought I was getting set
What?
Thank you.
Thank you.